Dell Alienware Area 51M coming up. What's going on, everyone? This is Sultan Patel here and you're watching HP Tech Plus. This is Dell Alienware Area 51M, a upgradable gaming laptop with desktop level upgradable CPU and GPU as well. This is made of magnesium alloy with Dell's new legend design. The rear has surrounding RGB ring and the hexagonal design also looks nice. It starts with 42mm of thickness and weight around 3.87kg. The display is 17.3 inches Full HD anti-glare IPS display with 60Hz and 144Hz options and with Nvidia G-Sync or Tobii eye tracking technology or combination of both. With three-sided narrow border display, the maximum brightness is 300 nits and 72% color gamut. The laptop comes with Alienware TecTex keyboard with per key RGB LED LNFX lighting with 2.2mm key travel, programmable macro keys, anti-ghosting, N-key rollover, and alphanumeric keys. For the processor, it comes with desktop-level Intel's 9th generation processors up to the most powerful overclockable Core i9-9900K. And for the GPU, it comes with latest Nvidia RTX graphics up to RTX 2080 with 8GB GDDR6 memory. For heat management, it has Alienware's advanced Cryotech 2.0 technology. For the storage, it has many options in single, dual, and even triple storage configurations. It starts with single 256GB SSD and goes up to 2TB SSD plus 1TB SSHD option. And for the RAM, it starts with 8GB and goes up to 64GB DDR4 RAM option. For connectivity, it has one Thunderbolt 3, one USB 3.1 Type-A with PowerShare technology, one global headset jack, one headphone mic retaskable jack. On the right, it has two USB 3.1 Type-A, and on the rear, it has HDMI 2.0, Mini Display Port 1.4, RJ45, Alienware Graphics Simplifier, and Dual DC power inputs. For the operating system, it comes with 64-bit Windows 10 Home and Pro option. To power the device, it has 90Wh battery with express charge technology, and dual AC adapter options with up to 180W plus 330W adapters. This laptop will be available from 29th January 2019 with the starting price of $2,549. The prices will go up as you add higher specifications. The availability, prices and configurations will vary according to country, market and time. Let me know what you think about this laptop in the comment section below. If you like this video, press the like button. And if you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to press the subscribe button and bell icon. I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.